You know what? You want to hear some opera singing a little bit? Okay, I'll do a little bit of From This Woman On. I'm doing one phrase in an opera technique. And everybody, go to the opera. It's so fun.
Your voice is gorgeous. I'm so in awe. And I'm so happy that I was able to share the stage with you all those years ago.
I just love this moment. What was it like for you just now listening back to it and hearing it again?
Honestly, it feels like it happened to someone else. Like, it doesn't feel like it happened to me. I don't think it's like fully settled in yet. It was the biggest shock of my life. It really feels like an out of body experience. I feel like I know what that phrase means now.
Well, and you really orchestrated this, because from what I understand, you actually DM'd Shania Twain.
I slid into her DMs. Like, I was like, oh my gosh, maybe she'll like see it and that would be so cool. Like, she should know that like I'm still her fan. So I was like, I'm gonna like tell her. I was like, I'm coming again, and I sang with you when I was a kid and everything. And so I guess they saw my message, and they had like orchestrated this whole plan themselves as a team. Yeah, it was. I didn't think that shooting your shot actually ever works. So,
well, and you mentioned something on stage about how it changed your life forever, singing that song. Tell me a little bit about what that was like. How did it happen? Mm-hmm. And then how did it set you on this career to be an opera singer?
Yeah, well, I was, you know, that little kid who just always sang around the house and would just quite never, like, I would never close my mouth if you paid me. Just was always singing and always, you know, wanting to make music and everything. So I grew up listening to Shania Twain and everything and singing all her songs. And when I got tickets to her concert as a gift, like, from my family, I was so excited. And I knew that she, like, had a reputation for pulling up some of her fans on stage with her. And I was like, oh my gosh, wouldn't it be cool? So not being my like subtle little 8-year-old self, I don't know where I got the guts from at 8 years old. I made a sign that said like, pick me to sing, and not thinking it would work. And I like held up my little sign and everything. And when she was like, yes, come on stage, I was like, wait, what? Like, it worked. When I got off the stage, I just remember like feeling at 8 years old, like, oh my goodness, like to have people be so excited to make people happy and to be able to like do the thing I love the most, like, I want to ride that high for the rest of my life, not fully understanding and what that even meant at that point. And I just knew like, I want my life to be filled with music. And yeah, I went to study music and everything. So to look at your idol again and say, like, you changed my life. Like, that was, like, if you can look back in your life and say, like, that was the moment for me. Like, that was the moment for me, like, where I was like, yeah, this is what I want. So it was incredible.
Thank you so much, Daniela, for being on the program.
Thank you for having me. This is just, I'm very overwhelmed and this is crazy, but I am truly honored to be here. Thank you so much.